There's Rocksteady, King of the Pit TV, King of the Tizzle Wizzle TV signing in. Yo, listening to Pearl Jam. It's been a good record. I'm happy to say that I have listened to Pearl Jam properly at this point in my life because I had never done so beforehand. This one's entitled Porch. Let's go.
What come on. What the fuck is this world? Run into you, didn't leave a message, at least I could have learned your voice one last time. Daily mind field is good. Be my time by you. Would you hit me? Would you hit me?
Flutter to his voice though. Great lead guitar. I know when I would not ever touch you, hold you, feel you, am I home? Am I wrong? You know, one of the trademarks to Pearl Jam's sound, at least on this record, is as far as songwriting is concerned, they will build a track up all the way till the very end. It's not been the first time we've heard. Good songwriting will develop regardless, but Pearl Jam will extend an outro section or build all the way to the cadence. Not in a chorus sense, but in sort of a instrumental outro sense. And they could have it as the last entire minute and a half, you know. So that was Porch. It was alright. Wasn't the strongest track on the record, but I'm not going to be tight. It wasn't a bad tune. We've got Garden coming up, track number 9, alright?
Arista.
Righto. I'm going to check the views. 3.4 mil, so this is more of a favourite than what we just had on. Let's check it out.